Hello all, this video is regarding the preparation of intracameral Dexa.
For this you need injection dexamethasone 8 mg per 2 ml, a 30 gauge needle and a 1 ml syringe.
Take 0.1 ml from the dexamethasone injection. Change the needle from 26 gauge to 30 gauge. Now the final concentration is 0.4 mg and 0.1 ml and it is ready to use. Thank you.